I'm D.A. Weibring and a part of the Weibring-Wolfard design team. And our company has worked with the City of Allen now for 5 years, leading up through the planning and construction and now the opening of the courses at Waters Creek. The reputation of the golf course was one of a very good location. It was known as one of the first upscale public courses in the area back when it opened in the 80s, but it was also known as a very difficult golf course. They had 18 holes that was challenging and another 9 holes that was even more challenging.
Well, the golf course was considered hard or too difficult for some people. Some people liked it because of that, but some people it was just too hard for them. So that was a reputation that was deserved and certainly one of the most important things that we had to try and correct.
We started out redoing the total 18 holes because of, you know, we had a lot of erosion problems and you know, the sprinkler system worked about 50% of the time. And so, you know, we decided to shut it down. And as we went along, we came up with some other thoughts, like, for example, taking the 9-hole course and creating a more of an executive style, take a little bit of the water out of play, make it a little easier to play overall.
I think the patrons of the course before are going to notice the rerouting. They're going to notice the extra effort that the city has made with their crews to underbrush and prune trees. The property was pretty tired. You know, there's a couple creeks that work through this property and they were eroding. We've tried to get the golf a little bit away from the creeks where we can. And I think it's going to be in great shape. I think it's going to be competitive. The reviews are going to be very, very positive.
The customer, one thing they're going to, you know when they come out here and recognize is there's so many options for them. If we have the junior or the beginning player come out here, we've got the 6-hole futures course that they can come out and play and kind of get their game started at a slow, leisurely pace. From there, they can transition to the 9-hole players course. It's a par 30 with 6 par 3s, 3 par 4s. Fun course to play, great place to work on your iron game. And once you build up that confidence and you're ready for the Traditions 18-hole course, you'll be ready to take that one on.
So depending on your skill level, depending on how much time, you have those choices. So if parents are coming out with their 2 kids, they may want to spend an hour on the futures course. If it's a businessman who wants to take a 2-hour lunch, he can come out and play the 9-hole course in an hour and a half and go back to work. So it's about those options and bringing different types of people that might not have time or the money or the desire to play an 18-hole golf course.
You know, we were looking for something to make sure that we could draw in the whole family, you know, from the youngest one in the family to the oldest one, to be able to come out and enjoy themselves.
I really think this facility has a chance to be a game changer. All the initiatives in golf through the PGA Tour, PGA of America, USGA is to help get more people in the game. And so the game has to be a little more friendly to play. And so we really have that, you know, with the 6-hole, the 9-hole, and the 18-hole championship. And a great place for people to come into the game on the practice tee, 100-yard wide double tee, to really learn the game with instruction and programs to grow the game.
Growing the game is a high priority. And with this facility that we have now, we're perfect to do just that. You know, we're very involved with the first tee program. Have a lot of kids out here, you know, high school kids, our first tee kids, and just juniors in general that come out here. So we're doing our part to grow the game and make this place a junior-friendly golf course.
We think that with the new layout, the new structure, the redesign, people are going to come out even more and more, probably get a whole lot of play.
It is still going to be a challenging golf course. That's one thing that our former players were concerned about, that once we did the renovation, it was going to get easier. Well, it's not going to be easier. It's going to be more playable. It's going to be more fun. It's going to be faster out there. So when they come out here and finish their round of golf, they're not going to feel like they've kind of been run through the gauntlet. You know, they're going to finish with a smile on their face. They're going to get around in a good, you know, pace of play time, and they're going to feel good about their experience.